Hello everyone. So today I am pouring, or I have poured a straight pour using only four simple colors, silver, white, gold, and black. And apologize, my voice won't match my hand gestures today because my original video didn't turn out good, so I am doing a voiceover. Again, this I'm doing this piece, and this piece is inspired by another YouTuber, Ceramic Mac Art. I will place link to her video in the description. So let's begin. The colors that I'm using are from Artist Loft, except for gold, that is from Folk Art. I mixed all the colors using two part Floetrol and one part paint. And this is the consistency I'm showing right here. And I tried mixing it last night, but I can still see some bubbles that will be removed using a blowtorch. And since I want gold to come in the center of the piece, I will be placing gold and black at the bottom of the cup. And I will put paints side by side. The size of the canvas is 12 by 12, and for that we need approximately 5.5 ounces of paint. So I mark my cup to fill up to that level. So let's begin pouring, and I'll let you enjoy. I'll keep on layering the paint, gold and black and white and silver. Again, thank you for watching. And please consider liking and subscribing if you like the content, and comment if you like something, particularly in this video, if you like the colors, if you want to change something. Thank you.